Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi visited Ambaji Temple in Banaskantha of Gujarat on Saturday. Gandhi began his campaign for assembly polls in North Gujarat. He visited a number of temples in the city, including the famous Akshardham Temple. Gandhi began his 4-3-day tour to poll-bound Gujarat from today. He earlier made 3 long visits to the state as part of his Navsarjan Yatra election campaign.